No matter what your background is, be a better version. No matter what your background is, be a better version. In Genesis chapter 3, verse 9 and 10, the Lord God called unto Adam and said unto him, "Where art thou?" And Adam said, "I heard thy voice in the garden, and I was afraid because I was naked, and I hid myself." And God said, "Who told you that you are naked?" What a question. You may have been born into a poor family, but who told you you are broke? People may not accept you, but who told you are not qualified? You may not look qualified, but who told you are not fit? You may have been told you are a good for nothing fellow, but who told you are a good for nothing fellow? You may have failed, but who told you are a failure? You may not have an idea as to what your future entails, but who told you are without a future? The greatest mistake you can ever make is to accept people's definition of you. The greatest mistake you can ever make is to let the challenges of life keep you down. The greatest mistake you can ever make is to accept that you have come to the end of your rope. You never know how courageous you can be until being courageous is the only option you have. Be strong and of good courage. Joshua chapter 1 verse 6. It was a wise man who said, and I quote, "Falling down is an accident. Staying down is a choice." Falling down is an accident. Staying down is a choice. Don't let the challenges of life break you. Use them to break record. Don't let the challenges of life make you forsake your potential. Use the challenges of life to go after your potential. Someone said, and I quote, "It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop." It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop. No one has the final say over your destiny but God. Go after your destiny. Your destiny is attainable. Don't make the sky your destination. Make the sky your starting point. Stay blessed. I remain George O. Michael Welt.